Carlos Tavares resigned as CEO of Stellantis on December 1, 2024. During his tenure, he successfully led the merger of PSA Group and Fiat Chrysler Automobiles to form Stellantis, creating one of the largest automakers globally. He spearheaded the company's expansion in China, returned Opel to profitability, and pushed forward Stellantis' transition towards electric vehicles. Tavares also implemented a series of cost-cutting measures that significantly improved the company's financial health.